Saturday, how are you feeling, and how much better are you health-wise right now?
I still an awful Saturday. It was hard to even run down the court, but I felt 10 times better today. Played with a lot of energy, something I didn't have Saturday, but I kept fighting for my guys, and tonight we came out with a win. Very happy about how we played. We kind of let them get off to a good start on us, but we figured if we played defense for at least 15 seconds of the shot clock, that they were playing so fast that they would let us back in.
37 points at the end of the first quarter, and they only finished with 100, so a significant improvement.
Yeah, definitely. We wanted to come out and impose our will on the second half, get off to a good start, and just push the tempo and play some basketball.
Miles Turner, his absence was noticeable against Washington. Did you think he would have as much as he had tonight? Does it show how important he is to this team?
Miles is a dominant player. You know, he's clicking on all cylinders, and it makes us go. He's done a great job of continuing to keep himself in shape and throughout injuries, and he's continued to work hard each and every day, and he's still in the gym shooting and making sure that he's ready when he comes back.
I know you do the little things sometimes that don't maybe get all the attention you deserve, but as you went out at the end of the third quarter, did you sense a little bit of a standing ovation, the fans showing their appreciation for you?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, anytime, anybody on this team is doing well, especially having, a big third quarter and pushing the tempo and getting a lot of energy plays and just making all the hustle plays, and, the fans, they show love, and I'm grateful for it.
Magic number is 3, inching closer to solidifying a playoff spot.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we want to get there as soon as possible, but we're just taking it game by game, not thinking about it too much, and just trying to focus in on winning.
Big bet.
Yeah, no problem.